negotiations?
Well, this is a matter that we have been in touch with the industry, the airlines that we've sued. We've expressed concerns about the potential reduction in competition that the merger would potentially impose. I'm not going to go into any detail with regard to the discussions that we are engaging in, but I will say that they are ongoing. But what we have tried to focus on is to make sure that any resolution in this case necessarily includes divestitures of facilities at key constrained airports throughout the United States. That for us is something that has to be a part of any resolution. So, as I said, the conversations are ongoing, and we hope that we will be able to resolve this short of trial. But if we do not meet those demands that we have, we are fully prepared to take this case to trial.
The complaint that was brought, it listed more than 1,000 different city pair routes.